need to hack into the computer terminal.
Intruder!
Sloan.
He's locked into the machine. He's still wearing the diamond.
Well, it looks like Anna's using micro-robotic arms to extract the diamond.
Sydney, destroy the diamond. Without it, the machine won't work.
It's too late. The machine has the diamond and the blood. You can't stop it now.
Sloan, where's Anna?
I have 5 minutes to reach one of Anna's underground tunnels. It's one of the few safe places left on this planet, Sydney. So you'll understand if my reaching them takes precedence over helping you.
You're not going anywhere until you tell me what I want to know.
Wait. All right, Sydney. You win. There is a way to stop the machine.
Tell me.
The machine has two triggers. Both must be destroyed to stop this madness.
Where are they?
The first one is here. It's a detonator mechanism buried within this control center. The other one is... right there.
You're too late, Sydney. All the pieces are in place.
Sydney. You don't have time to destroy both detonators. Let me take care of this one. You go after Anna.
After all this, you expect me to trust you?
If I'm telling the truth, you'll have saved the world. But if I'm lying, then the machine will fire, and I am sealing my own fate.
I will be back for you.
Thank you.
You can't stop. You can't stop me. It's over, Sid. You've lost.
Anna, no!
You have to get the diamond out of the machine.
I can't. The laser has already been switched on.
Is there any way you can stop the laser?
The machine is still firing. It's not turning off.
The diamond's just the ignition. It's the fuel cell that's powering it now. Think. Oh God, it's Sydney! Sydney, remember the asylum? When you use the prisms, you can redirect that beam with your razor prism.
Marshall, that's genius.
Well, but the only thing is, you won't have enough time to get out of the bunker.
Base camp, prepare for emergency extraction. Tell the helicopter if I'm not outside the bunker at the ETA, reach minimum safe distance without me.
Sid, you've done it. Now get out of there.
Yes.
Hold it. I'm picking up major wireless noise from that door. Now, my guess is they have a detection system wired to it for any illegal entry.
Then how else can I operate the elevator?
Hang on, okay, let me just focus for... So, okay, I got it. If you use the remote modem on the panel, I could delay the alarm signal for a few seconds.
That should be enough time to get in. Get rid of the guard and get that elevator working.